Yes, I'm a new neighbor. I live just down the street.
Ma'am?
I don't mean to intrude. I'm your new neighbor. I hope this isn't inconvenient for you.
No, no. Please sit down.
Such a lovely home you
have. Well, thank you. We enjoy it very much. Please. Would you like a coffee?
That would be lovely. Thank you.
And for you, ma'am?
Oh, same, Aaron. Thank you.
I've been going around meeting our new neighbors. I think that it is important to know one's neighbors, to say hello to them.
Yes, it's very rare these days, but that's very nice. Which house are you living in?
Just down the way. Tucked back in the small woods. The brick house.
I think I know the one.
It's difficult to see it from the road. Oh, yes. Very good.
Would that be all, ma'am?
Yes. Yes, thank you.
I'll be just close by if you need me.
Thank you, Henry.
So, you have a new role to play, I hear.
Up for a role, but I'm afraid far from getting it.
No, I definitely hear that you have it.
Oh?
Yes. It is an interesting role.
Oh, yes, very.
Is it about marriage?
Perhaps in some ways, but...
Your husband, he's involved?
No.
A little boy went out to play. When he opened his door, he saw the world. As he passed through the doorway, he caused a reflection. Evil was born. Evil was born and followed the boy.
I'm sorry, what is that?
an old tale. And the variation. A little girl went out to play. Lost in the marketplace. As if half born. Then, not through the marketplace, you see that, don't you? But through the alley behind the marketplace. This is the way to the palace. But it isn't something you remember. Forgetfulness, it happens to us all. And me? Why, I'm the worst one. Oh, where was I? Yes. Is there a murder in your film?
No, that's not part of the story.
No, I think you are wrong about that.
No.
Brutal fucking murder.
I don't like this kind of talk. The things you've been saying, I think you should go now.
Yes. Me, I can't seem to remember if it's today, 2 days from now, or yesterday. I suppose if it was 9:45, I'd think it was after midnight. For instance, if today was tomorrow, you wouldn't even remember that you owed on an unpaid bill. Actions do have consequences. And yet, there is the magic. If it was tomorrow, you would be sitting over there. Do you see?
Your agent.